coverage you can count on continues.
Well, here's something drivers know all too well. Gas prices have been going up. Last year at this time, we in the Susquehanna Valley were paying around $2.66 for a gallon of unleaded. Last month, it jumped to $3.02, and right now, the average is $3.14. So why the jump? We sent News 8's Ann Shannon to find out.
Ken Rourke can't believe what he's paying for gas.
$3. I heard it could go up to $5 a gallon.
So we all know we're paying a lot more at the pump, but what we don't know is why the prices are going up. So we went to the experts to try to find out. Reason number one, the weather in Europe. This is video from London's Heathrow Airport during their most recent cold snap.
And diesel fuel, home heating oil, and gasoline is refined out of the same finite barrel of oil. They're actually in direct competition for us. Their high demand for those things actually affects the price that we pay at the pump for our gasoline.
Reason number two, increased oil usage, but not here in the U.S. where you might think. They're actually using more and more oil in China.
We have not normally seen this in years past because these economies of these other countries have been slow where ours has been booming, and now it's the opposite.
Number three, George Washington just isn't worth what he used to be.
The value of the U.S. dollar continues to be low. And because oil is traded in U.S. dollars, that means that the speculators who trade their foreign currency for U.S. dollars have a lot more buying power and makes the barrel of oil cheaper for them to purchase, which increases their profits and therefore drives up the price of that barrel of oil.
So what's next?
It's hard to predict what will happen in the future, but I can tell you what's been historically accurate. Historically, what we've seen is prices in the spring are on average 33% higher than prices in the fall and winter.
Do the math and it adds up to $4 gas. Ann Shannon, News 8.
Cindy Brew from AAA tells Ann that she doesn't expect gas prices to go down until the demand decreases and the value of the dollar goes up.